Hey, this is Ray Dombrowski from the Vector Lab. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a Photoshop brush. And here I've got a scanned piece of cardboard. And I just go Image, Adjustments, Desaturate. And that just takes all the color information out of it. Then I hit Levels, Command L. And what you want to do here is just get it mostly white. And just play with the levels until you find something that would look good as a texture. So I think that looks pretty good. Hit OK. So what I want to do is go into image size. And I'm going to just max this out at 2500 pixels. That way it's compatible with older versions of Photoshop. So now I go Edit, Define Brush Preset. And then you can name this. So I'll name this cardboard. And just hit OK. So now I just open up a graphic I've made and I select that brush. And you can size it up or down with the bracket keys. And then you can just paint directly into the graphic to paint your distress. So that's it. Thanks for watching. And be sure to check out the links below where you can find out how to get a free download of Graphic Design Launch Kit.